Hey, you'd be surprised at the people that can't even spell. I mean, professional people. I mean, if you're going to have a business or something, you got to spell things correctly. You know, you just can't misspell words and have a successful business. You can't just spell like you don't have a good IQ. You got to spell it right. See what I'm talking about? That's what I'm talking about. If you don't have time to do it right the first time, how you gonna have time to do it right the second time?